Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add Gemini AI to your smartphone home screen. This will allow you to access the AI quickly and easily, right from your home screen. So let's get started. First of all, on your phone, make sure you are connected to the internet and download the Gemini app if you haven't already. You can easily download it from the store. Once you download the app, find the app on your phone. Now, in order to add Gemini app on your home screen, here you can see the Gemini app icon. You can simply tap and hold the app icon. Now you can see add to home button, tap on it. As you can see, the Gemini AI is now added to your home screen. You can easily access the Gemini AI from your home screen. You can simply tap on it. And here you can chat with the AI. You can ask anything you want and you will get your answer. So it's easily accessible from your home screen now. So that's it. That's how you can add Google Gemini AI to your home screen. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.